Good afternoon, Spee. Go to Station 3 and equip that pistol.
What do we have here?
A whole crate with these just arrived. They're advanced M9 Beretta pistols. They already had silencers attached to them, so we're gonna keep them. Spee, I need you to practice with this M9 Beretta. Just shoot some targets on the range. Good. Now I'm gonna make the accuracy target pop up. Shoot the bullseye of it 5 times. Nice. I hope you can see its improvements. Increased hip fire accuracy and reduced recoil. They also say its damage is enhanced.
Sounds good, mate.
You can check out our accuracy statistics. Don't worry, you're still on the top. Alright, equip your rifle and let's go to Oz. He says there's something important we need to know. After you, Spee.
Good to see you, Spee. I have news from Paul, our old CIA friend. He's in the nearby Sicily doing some kind of stalking. Well, he says he's in trouble and that he needs our immediate help. He only mentioned some suspicious Russian activity.
What on earth are Russians doing in Sicily?
He hasn't given us any further information, so we don't know what to expect. However, it's Sicily. How dangerous can things be?
True, so let's get ASV and Navy with us, get over there, find him, and go back home.
Agreed. Let's go grab our gear, and we'll leave in 5. Come on, guys. Our chopper's ready. SV, AV, we won't need the MAT models. Grab your gear and let's go. SV, open.
I'm on it.
Okay, hurry up. Board the chopper. Move.
Hold up, regroup. Okay, move up. Keep it low. Looks like we're almost in focus.
Us.
bloody convention out there.
Hold your fire. I'll do the silence. I count about 7 tangos guarding that ship.
Taking them out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy.
Then we won't take them all out at once. The noise from the choppers will make our job easier. Okay, I've got the guy on the phone in front of us. Alex, take the smoker on the left, and you've got the sleeper in the chair. And on your mark.
No one saw us.
Let's get down there with the sleeper. And you lead the way.
Stop, hold up. We've got a guy near those ammo crates. Speed, do you see him?
Yeah.
Stand back. I've got this one.
Good night.
Three more targets opposite the rope. Speed, confirm you got a visual on him?
I see a guy on the MG. I see two guys on that
trail. We'll take the MG there. Speed, you and I will handle the guys under the tree. I got the right-hand smoker, you got the left one. On my mark. 3, 2, 1. Mark. Outpost clear. Move carefully to the left.
Get down. We're not there yet.
Yeah. Three patrollers by that shed. Do you see them?
I see them, but we can't skim out from here. We need to change our point of view. Going opposite the road is a good idea, but too risky. We'll need to distract them.
I got an idea. Let's throw a rock behind them in front of the shed. Let's hope this gets their attention.
Good idea. Leave it to me.
Good throw, mate.
I'm going to check it out. This is it.
Go opposite the road. In the bushes. Now.
We're good. They didn't see us.
Let's take them out all at once. On my mark. 3, 2.
We're all clear. Move up. Hold up here. Lars, be advised. We're about to enter the village. Over.
Copy that. Did you encounter any hostiles? Over.
We cleared out the whole checkpoint. Over.
Roger that, Speed. Keep me updated. Over.
Let's move. Shit. Hostiles. Hide by the haystack.
You are surrounded. Get out of the house.
What is going on?
Do you hide an American spy in your house?
Hiding who? An American spy?
Don't play stupid to us! Are you trying to fool us? Speak!
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Very well.
Poor man.
Nothing we could do for him.
I know. Crap, a dog!
Leave it alone. It's a wild dog.
Stay where you are.
What is that? I think I hear a dog behind the hay.
Major! Major! Stop whatever you're doing. We found him. Come on, this way!
Phew.
That was close.
Well, nobody can say this dog was innocent.
We've got more important things to worry about than a dog pound. It's gonna be harder than we thought. Now stay focused and move up. This must be a garage or something. Let's go in there. Stay low. They can hardly see us. I'll go near the broken window to hear what they say. Stay quiet.
My general, did you find him?
Yes, Major Misha. He is just a CIA operative.
Did he contact any of his allies?
My men are torturing him right now to find out. He won't last long. He will eventually tell us if he asked for help. Either way, he is going to be executed.
Wait, I know him.
General! General!
What is it, Private?
Our road checkpoint guards. They are all dead!
This can't be good.
Major, take your squad and come with us!
I remember. London.
Oh.
Okay, stay sharp. That should be room 1337. You've got the key.
Here's the reward.
The deal is talking again, man. Use the very right lift. It's in this floor.
Here's the reward.
Very nice, then.
We give you two big legions of our country. The reward will be thankful.
That was not our deal.
Our negotiations.
We know that you plan to destroy our lands.
Your country is one half to worry about many.
Hey! Psst! Spee! Are you there? What's wrong?
Nothing.
We have to hurry. They're going to kill Paul. We have to move fast.
Okay. Let's move to the right. I'll open the garage door. Come on, stay low.
Paul must be inside that house. We have to get him now.
Four tangos inside.
Stay back. They didn't see us. Alex, go behind that crate to the left.
Wait for me to get into position. I'm in position.
We fire on your go, Alex.
Okay. Hold. Open fire!
They're down. Regroup by the door. I'll go inside to get Paul. You guys hold out here.
Hurry up. Their officers may be back.
Did you communicate others?
Gonna get real busy around here soon.
Kill him.
Oh no. Van, Paul is dead.
Spee, we're compromised. Get out here and lower your weapon. I don't see a way out of this, mate. We have to surrender.
What? Crap. Contact close. Loves, do you copy? Loves, do you hear me? Oh, you've gotta be killing me.
And there must be one more, sir. There he is. He must be their sergeant.
Captain.
They're all yours, sir.
Right. So you thought you'd sneak under our noses for too long, yeah? Looks like you have nowhere to hide now. Major.
Yes?
Take them into the city. I will interrogate them one by one. I could swear I know this guy from somewhere, but I'm not sure. Anyway, take them. Soon. So tell us, does anyone else know about this? Did you communicate others before we capture you? Is your squad the only one around here? I'm talking to you!
Fuck you.
Listen to me very carefully, boy. You do not have the high ground to disobey me!
I've got nothing to fear from you.
Be patient, kid. You will. Now tell me, what do you know about our operations?
The only thing I know about you is that you're an asshole.
Dimitri, I'll be back in an hour. Keep an eye on him while I'm gone.
Yes, Comrade General. Yes, Comrade. Yes, he's alive. No, he didn't speak yet.
Answer my questions. How many others are there? Who is your commanding officer?
I am, you asshole. Alex, you alright?
Beautiful.
I'm glad, Alex. Let's go. Pan should be right below us. Seems like a command center. I'll check it out.
We'll hold outside.
Oh my god. What is this Romanov up to?
Speed, come outside. Lost is here. This way.
Got captured, but I managed to escape and rescue the others. How did you end up here, Logs?
We tried to contact you, but couldn't get any response. Then after some time, we realized that you could be in trouble and we started searching for you. We stole an enemy UAZ and followed a hostile convoy until we reached this city. Then we were chased by enemy BMPs and we ended up here.
Why didn't you respond to my SOS message, Logs?
There was a scramble or something that blocked our comms.
Okay, now how are we going to get out of here?
Let's go back the way Lars came. No way. I told you, there's heavy armor back there. Crap.
Then we'll just move ahead.
Very well. By the way, that truck was loaded with weapons and ammo. If you need to refill your ammo or change your weapon, this is a good chance. Please. SV, AV, get on that rooftop and provide us.
Copy. Got you covered. Move up.
We're ready. Steve, we're waiting for you.
Roger that! Grayson, you're gonna be without sniper support.
Move into the alley. Roger. We need to get on the rooftop.
Why?
Our chopper will be here soon. How will they do with the spot?
Right.
Tango, 3 and 9 o'clock.
Just break the block on the rooftop. Clear the area.
You clear the way.
When something's hard, you just blow it up. Okay, let's move on to the rooftops. Go.
Oh, thank God. Hey, do you hear me? I'm so glad someone found that phone. My name is Antonio Sartini. I'm an Italian agent, something like your friend Paul. Don't get fooled by my British accent. I'm Italian, trust me. I've been watching you guys for some time now. You did great work back there. Escaping Romulus forces wasn't easy. Now, look how things are. I'm in trouble, as you guys are. Romulus forces are not only looking for you, they're also looking for me. I'm well hidden in the sewers and I'm trying to find a way out. If you help me, I will help you. What I need you to do is to take my cell phone you found and link into the next phone booth you find. Then I will tell you what to do next. That's all for now. I really have to go now. I can hear voices nearby. Just stay alive, mate.
Enemy helicopter! Get down! Get down!
Hang on. Regroup here. Grey Cloud, this is Loz. Where are you guys?
We're approaching the city. ETA 5 minutes.
Better do it fast, Michael. We won't last long if you're too late.
Where's the LZ?
About 200 meters away from here.
Looks like we've got to do some parkour.
We need cover. We can't just go out in the open like that.
I'll cover you. Just go.
Are you sure, Spee?
Just go.
Okay, let's go.
Roger, I won't be long. Loz, I'm on my way. Oh shit!
It's the height.
I think so.
Where are your weapons?
I couldn't run with so much weight.
Can't be serious. Okay, behind is moving away. Let's move while we can.
Hostiles by that roadblock!
Take him out. Cover me while I cut this fence open.
You got it!
Go, go! SV, AV, are you still with us?
Oh, great, great. Nice work, buddy. Now, listen carefully. You have to call the following number from the phone booth. Type 1337. Good, thank you so much. Now my team knows where I am and that I'm in trouble. They will soon be in the outskirts of the city to take me to safety. Now let me give you some more information about what happened here. This city was evacuated from the Italian government about 4 months ago. They said the reason was water pollution or something. I never believed it. Now, a few days after the evacuation, Romanov's forces arrived here and they converted the city into a huge Russian military station, the center of which is the city square, and the main headquarters, the city hall. Things are more serious than they thought. Whatever this Romanov has in his mind, it must be very dangerous to us. The only ones who stayed back in the city was me and my father hiding in his house. He was murdered a few hours ago from these relentless elite guards of Romanov. I was hidden inside the house. I saw the whole thing. The dog, you guys hiding, everything. Anyway, enough talking. I have one last task for you, mate. Take that teddy bear and place it on the baby carriage in the sewers. You'll have to get there eventually, trust me. Good luck and thanks for your help, mate.
Team 2, move in.
Chopper inbound! Suppressing fire!
It's covered.
Thank you.
down. Area clear.
That's how it's done.
Michael, how much longer?
Hang on, coming.
We made it!
We're getting SB and AB first. They're more exposed. Works for me.
Already in the helicopter, sir! Shit!
Crap!
That mine is after us and we're running out of fuel. We can't get you! Back to war. Tell the MC square. Good luck!
Right.
We didn't have a choice, Lars.
That's bullshit!
Sick and four, but I'm okay.
Right, I thought we lost you. Let's head downstairs. Seriously? It's safe.
Trying to shoot us again.
It doesn't have a clear shot. I get inside.
Speed, get that door.
Hey, I can see you from the camera. Good walk. My chopper just came by to take me. By the way, I found a lost chopper in the city. It's right below the baby carriage. I strongly suggest that you read it. It includes an amazing story about a
this looks good.
Comrade General,
Are they dead, Captain Sasha?
Negative, sir. Half their team escaped with the chopper. The rest slipped from our hands in the sewers.
Do you want to tell me that six men took out half our forces and they may have extracted people who know what we do here?
Possibly, sir. But our headquarters in the region they were spotted did not contain sensitive data besides some maps.
I hope so. For your sake, Captain. You will continue your patrols tomorrow morning, and you will not stop searching until they are found and dead.
Yes, Comrade General.
I will leave to our second base ASAP. Congratulations, Major Misha. You are now in command of this city. I leave you in charge.
It's an honor, sir. I won't disappoint you.
Guards, prepare my helicopter.
Da, Comrade General.
Alright, grab your gear, boys. We need to try contact Michael.
Good. Now let's get out of this source.
On me. Copy that, Grey Cloud.
Team, be advised. We saw three ZPUs in the city square as we left. We can't risk getting shot. We will not approach if those ZPUs are active.
Watch that, Grey Cloud. We'll handle them. Speak. Looks like we have more work for
you. Oh, shit, mate.
Alex and I will just go in the front.
What about the rest of us?
I want you to take fan with you. Get on that left
belt
and give us cover. Got it?
You've got it,
Good luck.
Likewise. Let's go back.
Stops linking us.
stalking us.
What now?
We'll disperse the second balcony. You're gonna look for cover for a few seconds.
Roger, just make it fast. It's getting hotter as we get close to the city hall.
Come on, let's go back.
You okay?
I'm good. Let's go. Lawrence, we're on the second balcony.
Speed, you better do something fast. We're almost pinned down here. They brought more reinforcements.
I hear you, Lawrence. Just hang on.
More on our right flank. Take them out.
Good. Keep providing cover.
Fire on the city hall.
stop now. If we're secure, this will be ready to pick us up once we call you in.
Whatever you say, boss. Good luck.
So, we are actually doing it.
Why? Do you want to quit, Speed?
No, mate. I was just thinking the same thing.
Okay, everyone. Get ready. Pan, Alex, you guys will breach from the left side of City Hall. Speed, you and I will breach from the right side. We'll regroup in the center.
Understood.
Come on, Speed. Okay, guys. Breach on my mark. Okay. Go!
Above us.
Take out all enemies in the river, and then take out the guys on top of us.
Should be in there. We need him alive so we can interrogate him.
Understood. Four targets in the next room.
More work to do after we get back home.
Right. We must not let Romanov complete his goal. Oh shit, wait. We have to take his cell phone. I'm gonna grab it.
Seriously, Speed? Why?
You know, guys, we'll just wait for you in the shop.
We need their contacts. Computer didn't have any.
Just make it fast, Speed.
climb the rooftop with the door open.
Our Major, he's dead. If these guys extracted information from this computer, then we are in big trouble.
Sergeant, our Major's phone is gone.
They took his phone too? Oh, crap. General Romanov will not like this.